Hey you guys, it's me, Simple Sophia. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Before we start the video, I just really wanted to say sorry for being inactive here in YouTube. Kasi po, I do got my job na, and I do have my businesses, and its name as Lure Alley and SGI Phone Shop. So if you wanna go visit them, I'm just going to link them down below. Let's now move on to the video, guys. Okay, so for today's video, we're going to review a product. So the last time that I review a product, it's about the AirPods, but now it's more girly. I'm one of the brand ambassadors of SS Cosmetics. So, ayan yung logo nila, guys. Ayan. And they sent me this gel-based lip tints that I have in my hand and also a letter. Sabi nila dito is, "Good day, Miss Sophia. Thank you for accepting my invitation to do a product review on our lip tints. God bless you." So, just wanted to say thank you so much to Miss Sarah Ding Ding and as well as Miss Sophia King. Kasi unexpected lang talaga to, and I'm just really, really happy. I'm really excited to try this on. But actually, guys, natry ko na yung isa. Kasi sinend to sa akin nung July, end of the week. And then ngayon lang ako nag-product review kasi ngayon lang ako talaga nagka-time. But I'm using Bloodshot. Ito talaga yung everyday use ko. But yeah, before we do that, before we do the review, let's have a quick montage. Go on to the first lip tint that we have here. It's this Bloodshot. I don't know if you can see it, guys. Ganyan siya. Sobrang bango niya, guys. As in, okay. Ito, ginamit ko na to for everyday use ko sa work. As in, sobrang pigmented niya kasi at sobrang ganda niya. So, ayan siya, guys. Ayan. Sobrang red niya. Ayan siya, guys. So, ito yung shade na Bloodshot. Sobrang ganda! Kasi tama lang yung red niya, tas yung pigment niya. Okay, so what I can say about this shade is sobrang ganda niya. Sobrang pigmented and sobrang tama lang sa skin ko. So let's erase this one and let's move on to the next shade, which is, let me see, we got here Bombshell. Here, ayan, Bombshell, guys. Okay, now let's try this Bombshell. Swatch muna natin, guys. It's my first time using this shade kasi yung Bloodshot everyday use ko, pero itong the rest na four, ngayon ko lang po sila itatry. Shake muna natin. So here, ayan, guys. Ayan siya. And let's try it. Sobrang bango niya din. Gel base pa din, guys. Wow! I also love this. Lahat na lang love ko. Ang ganda niya sa lips. Wait lang. Perfect lang yung pagka-red niya. Ayan, guys. Bombshell. Sobrang ganda! I love the color and as well as the pigment. For now, let's move on to the next shade. Ganda yung color niya, as in. Let's move on to the next shade first. Okay, so the next shade that we have here, it's named as Dulled. Ayan po, ang cute ng packaging talaga. Diba? Classy masyado tingnan. So, let's try to swatch it in our wrist. Ayan yung shade niya, guys. So as you can see, medyo mas lighter siya from the last two shades. Ayan. So ayan yung shade na dulled, guys. Siguro mas lighter lang siya sa bombshell. What I can tell about the shade, it's, you know, light lang siya. Sobrang pigmented niya, as in. Sobrang ganda niya sa lips talaga, guys. Okay, let's move on to the next shade, guys. Okay, so the next shade that we have here, it's named as Summer Kiss. Ayan yung shade niya, guys. Yung pinakailalim. Yung medyo orange. So, ayan siya, guys. Medyo light siya. Sobrang light niya talaga. Sobrang ganda niya kasi sobrang light niya lang, tas hindi yung sobrang red. Light lang siya, guys. Tas hindi yung sobrang pigmented na orange talaga yung bibig mo. Let's move on to the next shade. So, this is the last shade that we have and the name of this one, it's Vain. Ayan siya, guys. As you can see, wait. Like this one. Oy, focus! Ayaw niya. Okay, so this shade is named Vain. So let's try to swatch this one first. Pero kailangan ganyan muna kasi para lumabas yung tint. Sobrang ganda ng shades nila, guys, ha? As in, yung apat, ano pa kaya to, diba? Tingnan natin. Oh, I think this one is much way darker. Parang dark to. Diba? Okay, let's do the swatch, guys. Oh, here. Ayan. Sobrang konti ko lang maglagay, no? Ayan, no? Ayan, guys. Yung Vain na shade. Yan, yung last one. So, let's try this one. Uy, ang ganda nito. Oh my gosh, ganda niya. Wait lang. So, here. Put your head on my shoulder. This is the last shade, which is Vain. So, ayan siya, guys. Ano yun? Ba't nagpa-cute? And my favorite shade sa lahat is, I think, yung last. So, ang favorite ko na shade is Vain. Kasi, sobrang ganda niya sa lips. Yung tint niya, nag-complement sa skin ko. And, ganda tingnan kasi parang natural lang po. Kaya, favorite ko tong shade na to. Okay, so, just wanted to inform you about the product, guys. So, the name of the product, it's SS Cosmetics. And I highly recommend you guys to buy this tints kasi sobrang ganda. And may ano ata sila eh, may matte, something na lipstick. You should go buy that one too kasi sobrang affordable lang din, guys. But let me tell you how much this one cost. It's only for 60 pesos, guys. 60 pesos, sobrang sulit na sulit yung 60 pesos nyo sa ganitong shade. Yung limang shades. Sobrang ganda. As in, yung favorite shade ko is yung last. So, sa aking mga viewers dyan, if you wanna buy, just go on and visit their page. I will link it down below. Sobrang bango lahat ng tints, guys. Walang mabaho. Walang mabaho talaga. Sobrang bango. Okay, guys. So, kakatapos lang natin mag-review ng limang shades from SS Cosmetics. And I really just wanted to thank you to SS Cosmetics, most especially to Sarah and her sister, Ate Sophia. And thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to review a product. And I just wanted to say na your product is very, very awesome. Sobrang ganda niya. Sobrang affordable. Pasok sa quality na hinahanap talaga ng mga girls for me, like me. So, ayun lang, guys. Support local and support SS Cosmetics. So, ano pang hinihintay nyo? Bili na! Ciao! Pagline ka, girl. Pero ayun nga, I really enjoyed this video and I hope you guys did enjoy it as well. And I just really wanted to say that thank you so much for supporting me, guys. And malapit na tayo mag-reach ng 1K subscriber. Pag mag-reach na tayo ng 1K subscriber, I'm gonna announce the winner for the AirPods giveaway. So don't forget about that one because we're going to do that, okay? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and please don't forget to subscribe. Hit comment and like. Stay tuned for my next video.